The realization of digital twins use cases in the nuclear industry is accelerating. There is an increasing number of applications and ideas that are leveraging this technology. EPRI is exploring solutions to the complicated construction schedule for building the next generation of nuclear power plants. Digital twins enable reaction in real time to changes and will provide insights to improve project management.
EPRI is also exploring the use of digital twins to provide online monitoring, trending, and alerts in relation to radiation protection for nuclear power plants. Machine learning approaches can be coupled with the monitoring technologies and geospatial algorithms to automatically refine the radiation field estimates. The analysis of these trends through the use of digital twin can be used to predict future dose rates as well as development of alternative maintenance and dose optimization. These simulations would enable development of efficient maintenance practices that can save time, reduce worker exposure, and reduce costs.
At Southern Company, we want to explore first-of-a-kind plants at tenth-of-a-kind costs, provide a fleet of clean, safe, reliable, and affordable energy to our customers. A nuclear digital twin plus machine learning could equal a world of possibilities. We could optimize plant design and layout in half of the time. We could eliminate field changes during fabrication and construction. We could achieve compliance through a fully integrated information management system for real-time quality control and inspection. We could train our operators in a virtual but realistic environment. And we can minimize long-term costs to our customers by using artificial intelligence to continuously improve a predictive maintenance strategy. Digital twins will help us better utilize our expertise while providing additional benefit to our customers. That's how advanced nuclear will compete in the market.
The EPRI Nuclear Instrumentation and Controls Program has developed practical, model-based engineering and advanced hazard analysis methods. These can be combined with digital twin technology to provide capabilities for real-time operational analysis to detect deviations caused by operator error, equipment failure, cybersecurity intrusion, or performance gaps. EDF has developed a digital twin for containment structure as part of their ongoing Veracores research project.
Tout à fait, Charles. Avec le jumeau numérique, tu commences par collecter tout l'historique de l'ouvrage, c'est-à-dire la construction, les travaux, les photos, etc. À cela, tu ajoutes toutes les mesures de déformation, de température, de teneur en eau, bref, toutes les mesures et tous les essais en laboratoire dont tu disposes. Tout cela est stocké et organisé dans une base de données, et cela nous permet de simuler le comportement de l'ouvrage, que ce soit en termes de vieillissement ou d'étanchéité lors des tests réglementaires. En fait, la clé de notre succès est que l'on a considéré dès le départ que dans notre équipe, personne ne détenait seul la vérité. De ce fait, nous avons progressé tous ensemble.
Grâce à notre méthode de travail, nous pouvons te dire qu'il est facile de transposer le jumeau numérique de la maquette Veracores à ton enceinte de confinement. Avec les travaux que tu prévois pour le revêtement, nous pouvons calculer que ta marge de sécurité est de 20% par rapport aux critères réglementaires.
There are several digital twin use cases for various life cycle stages of operating nuclear power plants, and more are being identified with great potential for real impact on the nuclear industry. The process of building a digital twin requires coordinated efforts to reach a common understanding of the digital twin outcome and the anticipated benefits. Through collaboration with industry partners, we can leverage the benefits of digital twins.